unless we find it in our religions.
Recover our intellectual traditions so we know ourselves well, and through the self-knowledge, know the West well.
When they take care of the task Allah gave them, then Allah takes care of them. Then Allah takes care of them. We have to get back to our priorities to Allah.
If you want to know Islam, I can sum it up in two statements. Worship the Creator and to have mercy on His creation. We are a people that's required for us to have faith, but to do the work. Al-ilm wal-amal. The time to have ilm is today, and the time to have amal is today. So go out and do the work.
Nothing worth having ever came easy.
No one and nothing is going to save us except Allah.
It's going to take time, it's going to take work.
And our condition is never ever going to change until we change inside.
The people around us are sinners, just like we're sinners. But within our sin, they see the hope of Tawheed.
I'm coming back to you, Ya Allah. I really mean it, I swear. I'm coming back to you.
Be a woman to stand up for women's rights. You don't have to be black to stand up for black rights. And if we want the world to stand up for Muslims because we as Muslims have rights, then it has to be something that we start to do for us.